Half Minute Capping tackles Monday Night Football with the Broncos and Chiefs facing off in a battle of the struggling squads. Now, Denver totaled just 10 points over the last 2 weeks. Losing Emmanuel Sanders along the way has taken quite a toll on this offense's production. Now, on the opposite end, despite coming out hot as hell, KC's offense has been rather tepid the last few weeks, totaling just 122 yards on the ground in their last two games. It's got a scratch in our head wondering if Hunt can find his feet again on Monday night. Now, with a pair of underperforming offenses and a slightly inflated total, we're looking at the under, which currently sits at 42.5.